One of the major reasons I wanted to originally sign with Line was to have the opportunity to design and build my own ski from the ground up. So it's been an amazing, rewarding experience for me to test, you know, 30 different prototypes of all shapes and sizes to figure out exactly what I like and what I think everybody wants in a good park ski. One of the first things that I really liked about the ski design that we were working with was a progressive tip and tail shape, a tapered tip and tail. And what that means is that you just have way less swing weight in the tip and tail, so it's fast, coming off rails, onto rails, spinning. With the tapered tips and tails, those aren't gonna catch up on the jump. You're gonna be able to set that spin and get off correct. And also the side cut isn't symmetrical. It's a little fatter in the tip. So having a little bit more edge and a little bit more side cut in the front to initiate switch takeoff, switch spins onto rails, it is a huge help for me. Designing the ski, we tried a couple different cores to find something that I really wanted in my ski. I wanted it to be, you know, flexible and buttery, but you also want that thing to pop off the lip of a jump. And the maple macro block we found was, you know, just so durable, strong, and has that snap. And it's something that I really wanted in my ski. Mixing that maple core with the carbon ollie band was a huge success for us. The carbon gives it just that retained pop. After days and days of shredding, that thing is still gonna snap off the lip. You're still gonna have that chance to ollie up onto the top of that high rail. Cap wall construction is something we really wanted to do so that we had a sidewall, but also cap construction to keep that ski together. It's not chipping, it's not breaking on you and falling apart. You need a ski that can stand up to the, you know, pressure of slamming on rails. A huge aspect of building this ski for me was to make something I would love, as well as a ski that the kids could actually buy. The ski I ride is the same ski you can go out and buy. This ski is perfect for everything, all mountain. I mean, whether you're carving up groomers, jibbing some side country, going in the park, or hitting the city streets at night to grind a handrail, this ski does it all. I just love this ski. It's my quiver killer. I bring it everywhere, and I wouldn't want to live without it.